Hey, yo.
I love when he does that.
Now, everybody knows you can't have a reunion without X-Pac, Big Sexy, and the Bad Guy. And if it's okay, I'd like to take a little survey. Now, how many people are here for the Raw reunion? Or how many people are here for the Raw reunion with the... Thanks for playing.
Hall, Nash, and X-Pac. It's the NWO! The Wolf Pack! All we see is three old dogs just begging to be put out of their misery.
And we're the two to do it. We were born and bred to rip and shred.
No tag team is better than the Ascension. Not from the past, the present, or the future. And sure as hell not a tag team from WCW.
It's our time to rise. Welcome to the wasteland.
No, wait a minute.
John, these guys are still young guys.
You can paint yourself green. That doesn't make you a frog any more than wearing shoulder pads and spikes and painting your face makes you a legendary tag team. You have the audacity to come out here in front of these legends that changed the business. I had a feeling this might happen. So I happen to make a little phone call to a legend I know very well.
What the hell is he talking
to? Oh, no! Oh.
Oh,
no!
Oh, wait a minute. Wait!
Fuck!
Oh!
It is!
Oh, my God!
Say it!
It's Ron Simmons!
Oh, you didn't know?
Wait a minute.
You damn right! So I got just one question, Dallas, Texas. Who invited the jackasses?
Oh, look out! The New Age Outlaws going out to the Ascension!
Here we go. I knew it was going to happen sooner or later.
Road Dogg and Billy Gunn! Oh, the tilt-a-whirl slam for Billy! Now that's a Raw reunion!
Whoa.
Oh, no, bump.
He's warming
oh,
up.
No, bump.
He's stretched. Oh, get him stretched. Get JBL stretched before he left the table.
Be careful, you don't tear a rotator.
Here we go.
Clothesline from hell! Welcome back, JBL!
Welcome to the reunion, boys.
As the Ascension would say, welcome to the wasteland.
I love it. You gotta love it, Cole.